1992 was a bad year for horror. I hope I never have to review anything from 1992 again.